So now we are just coming down to the ground floor, and now we'll try to see a Airbus 320 or a 320 Neo. So now if I say what is the difference between them, let's go and check that out. Now this one, if you see, is the Airbus A320 Neo. It has got a shark lid on the wing, so it is easily demarcated that this one is the Neo, which is the new engine option. It's getting docked. The turbine construction is also better for better fuel efficiency, and it has got 15% more like mileage on the fuel front rather than the CEO, which is the current engine option of Airbus A320. The fuel capacity of it is nearly about 23,000 liters. It has got fuel sections which are 5 on total, 2 on the wings and 1 is the main structure fuel tank. So the wings fuel tanks is actually divided into 2 sections, so on total you get 5 sections out of it. The range of a Neo is actually quite high, hence it's actually used for overseas travels mostly. And with full fuel tank, it has got a range of nearly about 6,150 kilometers approximately, without any like air resistance or any air drag, which is like a major turbulence. And the Airbus A320 has got, if it's only filled with the wings, it has got a range of nearly about 3,400 kilometers approximately. So this is the difference in the fuel structure. Now you see the refueling truck is there, and this is the carriage tractor. This carriage tractor is actually used to pull up the staircase, and it's also used to pull the luggage cart. Mostly small airports, they don't have much tubes, so this is quite handy for pulling up the staircase.
I'll tell you a technique to how to get a window seat, right? Because if you see, mostly window seats are chargeable 350 rupees, or like you have to pay a price for it, right? Or if you want an extra legroom in the MNC exit. Now what you have to do is that just do the web checking with any seat that you want, and come to the airlines and the airport earlier and just talk to the ground staff and ask them to give you a window seat. So what I did is that I did the same technique, and I had a single luggage, still I stood in the line to actually get the web checking stuff, and I got the 20F, earlier I had the 4th, which was way ahead. Now guys, this is for the international travelers who are quite frequently traveling abroad, and you are traveling mostly overseas. So as you know, the instruction which is there, इस विमान में 8 आपातकालीन द्वार हैं, 2 विमान के आगे, 2 विमान के पीछे और 4 विंग्स के ऊपर. Now if you know that the last door doesn't open in a water landing, so be careful with that. Never take the last seat to be near the wings, because you get the jetty to actually wipe out in case of a water landing, and also you'll have the life jacket below your seat, which will have a water blinker. As soon as you touch the water, the blinker would activate, and especially you'll get an SOS signal.